Hi, welcome back to Drum Code Radio with myself, Adam Beyer. This week, all the way from Minneapolis, USA, Dustin Son is in the house. Dustin has been on the show once before for Drum Code 38. I remember we had some really amazing reactions for that one. Today we have him here to celebrate our brand new Drum Code compilation released in 3 weeks. He's got the first track on this comp and it's produced together with Rachel Palmer. It's called Melange. It's been played quite a few times on the show already. I think first time was as early as last year. It's a big bomb and therefore we asked Dustin to mix the whole hour for us here today. Dustin has quite a unique sound when it comes to his music. He managed to draw influences both from the deeper, darker, heavier techno we know as Berghain techno, but also with some nice party influences, some chordy stuff and some slightly more uplifting elements to it, which I'm really a big fan of. So I'm happy today here on Drum Code this week. This is Dustin Son. Enjoy. We'll be right back. You are listening to another amazing takeover today, this time by Dustin Son, exclusive for Drum Code Radio. Keep listening.
Kiddies, this is Dustin Zahn and I just got the okay from Adam to crank it up to 11, so let's do this, right here on Drum Code Radio.
Right now you're in the mix with a Dirty Throwdown by Minneapolis' own Dustin Song. We love when you guys are getting involved, so please tweet all your comments about Dustin's mix using hashtag drumcode.
It's dark enough for the boys. It's groovy enough for the girls. It's Drum Code Radio. I'm Dustin Zahn, and I'm not finished yet, so stick around.
My name is Adam Beyer, right now in the middle of this week's guest mix from Dustin Zahn.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Looking at some of your messages on Twitter and Facebook now, Thomas Smirich says, drum code turns out to enable me to compute crazy graph algorithms on paper. Jose Julian is saying, I'm really enjoying the most anticipated DCR 100 session. This is like, wow, nice, almost like what the f- in a good way, you know? Moses Blanco is saying, I love you, Drum Code, since the first time I heard Drum Code 9, thanks to Frankie Bones for that one. Since then, technology has changed and there is no more turntables, but I still have mine and the techno is getting better. Save the wax. Make sure to keep an eye out for Dustin's brand new track together with Rachel Palmer, dropping on the next Drum Code compilation called A-Sides. It will be released in the next 2 or 3 weeks. Dustin is working hard to get a new project of his own together for Drum Code. He did a record for us quite a while back now. He's also done a couple of records for our sister label, True Soul. Very good stuff in my opinion, and I can't wait to hear more of his material and to release it on the label. time to wrap up today's show. It's been another amazing one. I want to give everyone a heads up over in London who's listening before this weekend. I will be joining Jaded Warehouse Party. I was supposed to be in Poland, but it got cancelled. Luckily, I phoned some of my friends and they made space for me at this amazing warehouse venue. So if you're in London, make sure to come down to the Jaded Warehouse Party this weekend. Next week, it's time for another live mix. Check the Twitter or the Facebook during the week to find out where it was recorded. I had some amazing gigs this month, including Awakenings, Ushuaia, and a couple of others, so there's a few good ones to choose from. Have a good week, and bye for now.
Adam Beyer presents Drum Code. Check out the track listings for tonight's show at drumcode.se. Adam Beyer returns to your radio.